A new weapon is being employed in the heart of Sydney's nightclub scene to help drinkers who find themselves caught short. Portable urinals are being brought in to stop drunken clubbers relieving themselves in doorways or in the street. It follows complaints from people living in and around King's Cross. It's hoped the new portable toilets will save $7 million a year in cleaning costs. If the trial is a success, the council says it will make them permanent.